Southern Salt Charters is owned and operated by Cedar Key native Captain Danny Allen. With 13 years of service, Southern Salt Charters has provided fishing charters to both local and visiting anglers from all around. To fulfill growing demand, Captain Nick Allen, younger brother to Captain Danny, has jumped aboard to help cover busy weekends and corporate groups. State-of-the-art fishing and boating gear, coupled with unsurpassed knowledge regarding the waters and species of fish surrounding Cedar Key, Captains Danny and Nick Allen are uniquely equipped and qualified to provide you with an unforgettable day. Both captains have grown up in beautiful Cedar Key, Florida, enjoying the surrounding waters from a very young age. They were raised in a commercial fishing family and owe their love for fishing to their father, uncles, and older brother. The Allen family consists of three generations of Cedar Key heritage. The passion for fishing Cedar Key waters was embedded in their souls in early childhood years. Captain Danny has owned his boat since he was a child and has spent as much time as possible fishing the backcountry and flats of the Cedar Key area ever since. With over 35 years of combined fishing experience in Cedar Key waters, Southern Salt Charters' personal goal is to embed the same passion for the sport of saltwater fishing into every client's soul. Southern Salt Charters welcomes the entire family to join in the fun. The captains have fished with first-time anglers and professionals alike. All levels of experience are welcome. Southern Salt Charters wants to help you find the experience of landing that big catch, learning something new, or just enjoying the day on the water in beautiful Cedar Key, Florida. When the captains are not running charters, they participate in both local and national fishing shows and tournaments. Southern Salt Charters has aired nationally on Sports Fishing TV, Real Animals Fishing Show, Hooked on Fishing with Bill Miller, Fishing the Nature Coast with William Tony, and One More Cast with Shaw Grigsby. Southern Salt Charters also does weekly reports for fishing magazines and newspapers. Captain Danny owns and operates the Elite Redfish Challenge. It is a pro-style redfish tournament series that works our area's waters and has a great deal of involvement with the anglers and business owners from the area. So whether it's a solo day of angling adventure for yourself, a family outing full of fun and excitement, or a special thank you for your company's team members or clients, choose Southern Salt Charters, Cedar Key's premier inshore flats fishing service.